Good evening, Baron.
Well, Mr. Leslie, what a pleasant surprise. I half expected to see you again, but not with a sword in your hand. You prefer the foil?
Not particularly. It happened to be convenient.
I presume you know how to use one.
I hope that won't be necessary.
I'm sure you do.
Will you release Mr. Bois and the others?
No.
I'm afraid this will be necessary.
You're being very foolish.
That's an assumption, Baron. You make me the victim even before we start.
It's your life.
You're assuming again. En garde.
Very adroit, Mr. Leslie. Very skilled.
Compliments, Mr. Leslie. You handle a foil very well.
Thank you, Baron. So do you.
Personally, I prefer a man's weapon. How are you with a saber?
There's only one way to find out.
Mr. Leslie.
Baron?
As a very wise English gentleman once said, he who fights and runs away may live to fight another day. So, until another day, Mr. Leslie. Please excuse me. I have a boat waiting.